white backgrounds. I don't know why, but it's such a big decision for people. Black or white, you just don't know. The best thing is to do is to have a look at some white backgrounds and of different headshots and see if you like it. Does it appeal to you? Does it, you know, give you that wow factor where you go, wow, that's cool, I want a white background? Or do you look at it and go, oh God, that's a bit boring. I'm not having a white background. I want something a little bit more artistic. It is entirely up to your branding. So if it's gonna be consistent, keep it consistent. If you need it for, you know, posters or email signature blocks and things like that, you're probably better off using white background. It's fresh. It's, you know, it's out there in regards to, you know, you're standing out, and it can be used very effectively. So give it a go, have a look at the photos, see what you think. I'm here if you need any help. Thanks, guys.